shoulder pads.
Yeah. Feeling good, right?
Feeling great. Ready to go to the eye doctor.
Here we are leaving the body residence, heading to the eye doctor in our fur coats. Here's a shot of me in my fur coat. What's your favorite part of this fur coat?
You know, I'm a little thrown off by the shoulder pads, but they're kind of growing on me.
How do you think it makes you look?
Bulky.
Aside from bulky, do you think it makes you look powerful, domineering?
You know what? I would say if I were to have a nickname, you could call me Rose. I'm wearing a fur coat. Do I feel in a position of authority? Yes, because I'm wearing a fur coat. And do I feel just like my presence means something? Yes, because I have a fur coat.
But the moment you put on this fur coat, do you feel an overwhelming sense of I can do anything wearing that fur coat?
Kind of like Superman?
Yeah, kind of like, exactly.
Okay. You know what? I'm feeling that way. I feel like I have enough balls to go to the eye doctor in a fur coat. That means something because this is the eye doctor. My question is, do you think that people, namely males, who have a high percentage of back hair, do you think it feels then like they're wearing a coat all the time?
I would say that it definitely adds a nice sheath of warmth that most of us lack in the winter time, but I doubt it extends to something as powerful as what we got going on right now. Am I right, Johanna?
You nailed that one.
I mean, the only parts of my body which are cold are my extremities, meaning my hands and my toes.
You know what this perfect song I should be on right now? Hot-blooded. Hot-blooded, check it and see. I've got a fever burning inside of me. Oh, you scared me.
Hey, Rose, are you going to be visiting Relly's by somewhere in the Eastern Europe?
If I see anyone with similar fur on, I might go say something.
That's not what I asked, so.
Because it might be related.
Are you gonna?
Because only certain people have this kind of fur.
I am asking if in the future you're going to visit anybody, any relatives in like the.
In the Kyrgyz Republic, perhaps.
Kyrgyzstan or whatever it is.
If I have relatives there, if I'm gonna visit them.
I'm just trying to pretend you do. But you didn't catch.
All right, here we stand at Sentry, and Joanna's buttoning up for the occasion.
It's kind of rainy out, so I want to make sure I don't get it wet or anything.
I know.
Well, we're ready to go into Sentry right now.
I think that one thing that Rose does well is wine, cheese, and meat. Joanna, if you were Rose Jones, what would you get?
I've got this wine right here.
Okay.
Probably like cheese curd.
You think Rose is a cheese curds type of person? I'm
no.
Thinking she's more about the wheel. I'm thinking she's definitely more about the wheel.
Like this?
I don't think I'm supposed to film me. Yeah, like that. That's totally Rose.
Right,
you know,
and
actually,
then,
I take
then,
it back.
No. I think that Rose is all about the brie.
Medium sausage links.
All right, so Joanna and I took off the fur coats, and I'm kind of cold. Joe?
Chilly.
But Dumbledore was having difficulty pulling out the stopper of the crystal bottle. His injured hand seemed stiff and painful. Shall I, sir?
No matter, Harry.
Dumbledore pointed his wand at the bottle.
Thank you.
come on, come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me?
Joanna, quit badgering me.
Quit badgering me?
No, quit badgering.
You badgered me first.
You just badgered my arm.
If you weren't such a badger, I wouldn't badger you.
Your mom's a badger.
Your mom and dad are badgers.
That noise just badgered my soul.
Maybe you should have been a Wisconsin badger because you're such a badger and you badger.